What's up, guys? Coach Trevor here. So today we're gonna go over how to fix a butt wink. All right. So when typically a butt wink, it looks like this, right? They're in their squat stance, their hips go back, boom, knees are going out. And then when they get to a certain position, their lower back rounds and they sink down like this. So what you're gonna have to do with this is the best way that I found is you need to put them in front of a mirror and have them watch their side profile, okay? So I'm gonna imagine you guys are the mirror here. You're gonna have them stand up, put their arms out straight, focus on gripping the floor, get their abs on nice and tight. They need to be aware at the position in which their back changes position, okay? And so what I mean by that is when they're doing their squat, boom, we're nice and straight, and then if it starts to change, you need to stop them, bring them up, you need to have them engage their lower abs, so their TA, the rib cage is staying down, torso is upright, maybe drive their knees out a little bit more to create that space for their hips so their back stays straight. Maybe what you need to do also is you need to adjust the width of their stance, okay? So the width of it like this, boom, it's gonna maybe make it easier to get their knees out, create that space with their hips, or the angle of their feet if they lack the ankle mobility for it, okay? So it's gonna be either the angle of the feet, the width of the stance, or they're not getting their knees out upright, or not getting their knees out enough, or maybe not keep their torso upright enough as well. It could be, as another resort, is that maybe they don't have control of their pelvis. So they're just not aware of it. Maybe they have the mobility for it. They have the right foot position. They have the right width stance. So what you'll also probably need to do is you have to put them on pelvic tilts so they learn how to control their pelvis when they're in a squat. So if anything, you can have them grip the floor. Say you found the right stance or the best stance that you feel it is for them. You put them in that position. Say it rounds a little bit. Teach them to extend from their pelvis so that lower back goes in a more neutral position in that range, and then have them just practice that. Maybe just hold that position, create tension for 30 seconds, and then build them up in reps as they're watching themselves in the mirror going slow without weight. It has to be body weight. If you put them with weight, you're gonna hurt them, okay? And that's the last thing we wanna do. So this has to be done with just strictly body weight.